Hey, you guys are Mongoose, and welcome back to some more Splatfest on Splatoon. Oh boy. Will we do another 2v4 round? I have absolutely no idea. Let's see what we're gonna do. I'm quite comfortable using the Kraken Splat Roller for now, so yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next round. When it starts. Whoops, I messed that up. Alright guys, welcome to some Walleye Warehouse. I think we've got the right weapon for this. We have yet to experience Team Rock having like three or two people. Seems to be Popper the only team that seems to be experiencing those sort of issues. Alright, let's just try and work our way. Ray, good job. Work our way around here. Oh man. Not a good start. Alright, let's try and... Wow, seriously, our team is very neglectful here. And that's not a good sign. That means they're going to be a bit lazy when we really need them to be at their best. Because it is important that we win. Because, you know, we've got to get those Super Sea Snails. Let's try and get this guy here. Oh boy, that didn't work, but whatever. Let's try and go around here then. Ooh, okay, nice. That guy's gone. Alright, going to do a bit of cracking here. No, come on. Seeking you out. Nice, got him at the end there. He thought he could outrun me, but nope. Unfortunate. Oh, okay, that he knew. He had an Echolator on me. Oh boy, there's nothing much I could do about that. Alright, our team seems to be doing quite well. Hopefully well enough that we win this. Okay, this is being taken here. Actually, no, it's not, but we're just going to get that anyway. Alright, not bad. Alright. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to go here. Oh, yep. Nope. Oh, seriously. Okay, we got to get rid of this Dual Squelcher. Okay. That's going to be difficult. I think everyone on our team... Oh, no, okay, we got someone who has a custom Dual Squelcher. So I think we should be fine. Alright, what's my sub again? Oh, it's Beacon. Right, of course. Whoops. I forgot about that. Alright, let's try and get around them. Oh, no, okay. My team just helped with them. Okay, good. Let's try and cover this up again then. And let's try and put maybe a Beacon here. No, hang on. Okay, Beacon here. Let's just try and recover. Wow, already low on ink. Hang on. Let's try and do it. Okay, there we go. Can we do like another beacon? I think we can do like another beacon, maybe sort of closer to the base. No! Oh boy, that was unsuspecting splat roller there. Unfortunate for you. Nope, we got you as well. Oh, nice, we got each other. So, well, no, I haven't. Okay, here we go. Let's get this guy here. Yeah, got you. And let's try and get some of this. Okay, fine, we're fine. Thanks to that little Kraken, I think we saved our team there. Alright, I'm just going to put a beacon here. Alright, hopefully they can recover. Alright, let's see, can we... Okay, they're focused on... Oh, we've got to get out of here. Right, I'm just trying to regain some of this area. Hopefully we can get some extra points. Okay, we're getting a lot of points here too. We're in purple territory. Okay, this is where they actually leave from. Oh boy! Ah, oh, damn! I kind of run that. That's really... Oh wow, we've only got a few seconds left. Alright. Wow, there's a lot of beacons everywhere, and I don't think my team is really using them at all. Well, let's use one of mine then. Oh boy, okay, oh that was, yeah, that was one of mine. Alright, let's try and go for it. Go, and get you as well. Nice, okay. I think this could be 50-50. Oh no, I think we won. I think we lost that. Oh no, we won, excellent. Cool. That's a great way to start off the episode. Oh, okay. Let's see, how... Okay, 5 kills, 3 deaths, not bad. What of points? 24. We need to get to 99 as soon as possible. We want to become the kings of pop. So, alright, and we're doing well for experience points as well. So, excellent. I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. We're going to be doing some more Walleye Warehouse here. Hasn't changed to a different map yet, so... Yeah, not bad. It's a good map. I'm being very modest there. Okay, let's, oh, hang on. I'm just gonna try and cover up this, like, 1% there. Because it does matter. It really, really does. Okay, so let's try and cover this up here. And get some points for our sales. Good. Man, I've got some sort of weird accent thing kicking in once in a while. Things that I say and how I say them. Oh, well. That's not a problem, but that is, I was behind the barrel. I was behind the barrel. How could that person have gotten me? That is ridiculous. Alright, we're gonna get this person here. Alright, while he comes around the corner. Okay, he's sort of stuck there. Or maybe that's him there. What the? Wait, why are you just standing there? Alright, well, let's just get him then. Alright. Sure, why not? Okay, I don't know what happened there. Okay. Sorry, dude. Bye. What? Okay. I give up. This is weird. And now he's... You know what? Splatfest. Non-responsive since 2015 to 2015. Oh, all three of us. Nice. It's like the unstoppable train. Alright. That's really... Like, seriously. Come on. Alright, hang on. This is waiting. Everyone's just waiting for him. Everyone's there. Oh boy. Oh, let's try and... Okay, wow. We're doing well. I'm just going to try and recover this here. Because that's purple for some reason. Alright. Not bad. Oh, let's just try and push it in now. Excellent. Not bad. Nope. Good. Got you there. Okay. Now it's got to be very trigger happy here on the right button. Let's just be careful here. Okay, good. Alright, let's just try and do this. Nice. Alright, now, can we do a Kraken into there? I don't think we can. Oh, get out of that. Hang on. This is going to be tricky. This is going to be very tricky. No, let's not do that. We've got to go this way. Alright, no, okay. Interesting. We'll just, hang on. Oh, this is really annoying, actually. Nope. We're going to go up here. Oh, come on, can I just try and... Okay, this person's going to be done. Yes! Oh, yes, and this person as well. Yes, okay, got them. Okay, get you as well. No, I need to get you. Yes, nice. All right, doing it for my team. All right, cool. Only 34 seconds left. Let's put a beacon somewhere here. Come on, beacon. All right, and you as well. Nice. All right, retreat. Ah, damn. Okay, that beacon. Come on, someone go to the beacon. All right, hey, people went. Okay, no one's went to the... Okay, the beacon was destroyed, but there was someone there. Wow, we're actually doing really well this round. Look at it. Most of the map is... covered here. I'm just going to quickly jump to a teammate, get a bit of a sneak around on this guy. Alright, no. Wow, okay. Whatever happened there, don't know. I don't want to be part of it. Oh, no, boy, no. I don't want to do it. Okay. Hey, we won. That is, yes. Excellent. Awesome. I'm just trying to say words at random moments. Nice. Hopefully we get 1,000 points, more or less. Close to it, maybe. 800, 900. 700. Not what I was looking for. But 700's okay. Oh, it's almost 800, so that's not bad. Ooh, almost 30. Okay, well, yeah, that's, we're almost getting there. Almost level 14. Gee. Amazing. We could do really well here. Alright. Let's see. I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright, guys. Welcome back. We are doing the same map. I am a bit... Sort of a little bit going, come on game, let's change it up a bit. We want to do some port mackerel again, that would be good. Anyway, let's try and fix this up here. Sorry, I was sort of blanked out for a second. Alright, let's cover this up, not bad, we'll just go up a bit, alright, a bit, good on you, alright. Oh man, I'm sort of really focused, I want to make sure we win this. Because we want to get to the 99 point thing there. Oh, okay. That was one of ours. Alright, let's try and cover this up. I feel like the killer whale also affects... Oh, boy. Come on. Da-dun-da-dun-da-dun-dun. Nice. Nice. I even gave him a nice there. Alright. Let's go to... Okay, that person's gone. I was going to jump to them, but I'm glad I didn't. Alright, let's just jump to Theo here. Okay, they're on track. Let's do some of this. Alright. Nope. Let's get rid of that sprinkler there. That's going to cause a lot of problems. Alright. Cool. Hang on. I can't look the other way. Oh, seriously? Hang on. Jump for it. Get some of that. Yes! Gotcha. Alright, we both got each other. Ah, Dita. Why you do this with your 96 gal? That's so annoying. I hate that gun. It's good, but I hate it. Okay, we need to... Sorry, I was just checking the map there. Things to look out for. We need to go down here. Because this is... Oh no, this was taken up. Alright, well that just casually happened then. We were sort of expecting some weird difficulties. I put down that. Okay, good, go! Nice, we got them. Okay, good. Hopefully we can get teammates to go to that little beacon there. Let's try and... Okay, sorry. Let's try and do this as well. Alright, let's just camp here for a bit. Put down another beacon. Alright, go Kraken. Got you, and you as well. Oh, come on. Yes, okay, good. We'll just continue going through here. Alright, hang on. Okay, my teammates solved that problem there. Alright, let's go up here and retreat. Hang on, maybe not. Oh, no. As if. I do not understand that. Am I, for them, on their screen, am I not behind the wall, or I don't know. Don't know what's going on there. Okay, ink strikes are happening, so people are still getting specials. That's not good. What about... Oh, wow, my beacon is still there, is it? Alright. Yeah, no, it isn't. Okay, I thought it was. Okay, we need to get a bit of thing there. Oh, hang on. Let's just get a bit of a... No! Okay, good, I got that person. That hopefully... Come on, Theo. Theo! Oh, I think Theo... Nope, Theo died. Alright, but we're still winning. Hopefully... Nope, okay, he died too. Okay, everyone's dying. Everyone's getting splattered. This is not good, and especially in 10 seconds here, we cannot lose. Alright, hang on, I'm just gonna wait for this guy here. Nope, okay, good, go. And get that as well. Nice, alright. We won. Excellent. Can we just add another random word in there, like... Radical and awesome, dude. Something that the fresh squids... I messed it up so badly. Hang on, give me a second to recover. Something that the fresh squids would say, right? I'm trying to be as fresh as I possibly can here. 34, okay, we're sort of, we are now a third of the way to 99 there, which is good. And, okay, we're 700. We could switch it up with the different weapons, so I'm gonna see just a different weapon here, and I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, guys, this is getting a little bit old. I want to try something different, but it's not letting us. Alright, we are equipping something that I actually just bought, which is the Splattershot Pro? I think that's what it's called. I've actually forgotten it, but it's got some nice distance and also damage. Its fire rate is pretty good, but I think it chews up quite a bit of ink, and also its accuracy is good, but it doesn't have a scatter feature to it, which means I have to really you know, get all the little nooks and crannies, which is a little bit annoying, but that's okay. Let's try and get people from down there. Oh, okay, hang on. Let's try and get this guy. Good. All right. Oh, okay, we know we're getting people around. Let's just throw that there. Okay, good. Oh, yes, nice. That timed bomb, though. All right, let's try and go up here, get a bit of distance on ourselves, just making sure that we don't get hit hard. Alright, ink striking it. Let's retreat a bit. Let's see where we can put that. We can put that right there. That'll keep them occupied for now. Let's get you. Alright. And, okay, you as well. Ooh, yes, a triple. Nice. Let's see. Anyway, let's see. We're doing quite well, actually. I like the Splattershot Pro. I might actually keep this in the regular videos as well. After Splatfest, of course. Let's try... Yeah, these people are really scared of me. Nope. Okay, good. Let's just try and recover here. Let's get you as well. And can we get you? Yes, we can. Oh my god, getting all these triple kills right now. Alright, let's try and throw that up there. Oh, hang on. They jumped somewhere. Where did they jump to? Are they jumping... No, where did they go? Okay, where is the purple? Okay, it's purple up here. That's not much of a problem for us. We're more focused on what's going on. Okay, good. That one got thrown down there. We can throw another one. Good. Come on. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go to the left here. Sort of get them by surprise, maybe. Right, let's just throw that in there. Let's try and... Yes, nice. All right, ink strike them here. Okay, we're really pushing them in. Wow, this is amazing. I'm going to see if... Nice. All right. No. Okay, I'm retreating. Try and do a bit of this and that. Oh my god, this is amazing, guys. We're pushing them in. This is crazy. Let's try and do some of that. Nice. Oh, nice. Yes. Oh my god, guys. They've got no hope. Okay. Hang on. This is not good. Not good. Okay, got them. Oh boy, this is crazy. Oh no. Okay, they're retreating. No, we got them. Okay, nice. Oh, come with that. Okay, nice. Let's try and recover here. Throw that up there. Oh my god, guys, this is like, this is amazing. They've got no, oh no, damn, I ran out of ink. Oh, damn you, Josh. I can't believe it. We really kicked them in. Look at this. Well, I mean, the spawn was literally the only part. Hang on. Nice. No, this is like what? This has got to be something on like 87% or 90. Ooh, okay. 76, I think there may have been some uncovered places. Not bad. That was good. That was actually really good. 14 kills there, oh my god, and one death. Okay, great round. Almost at 42. Damn. Well, I'll give it two more rounds. If this is an extra long episode, I really don't know. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright, finally, something different. Urchin Underpass isn't too bad, so we should be fine. Sorry, I keep on having some builds up. Okay, let's try and fix our spawn here. I think we should be fine. Okay, no, this is what I'm talking about. Our team just neglects spawn. Alright, let's try and do the little nooks and crannies here. Bit of OCD thing going on. Let's try and get up there. Ah, oh, damn, this thing runs out though, doesn't it? We need to get something that has ink saver main or ink recovery. These are the things we've got to look out for. Okay, they've got an Ecolator on us, but we've got an Ecolator on them too, so let's try and do a bit of this. Hang on. Let's just do some of that over there. Alright, they're trying to come around the corner. But we know better, very better. Hang on. We're gonna just do, like, a they already know where I'm gonna- oh, hang on. Okay, now they don't. Okay, good, oh, yes, you're done! Oh, I'm done. That's what I meant to say. Damn it, this is so annoying. Oh, okay, the map. Okay, the center of the map is where everything's happening. I don't really want to jump to anyone because it's just too crazy for me. Okay, there's got to be someone around here, so let's just try and scare them off with that. Alright, just try and push him in now. Okay, nice. Good, let's try and jump. Oh, no. Ah, okay, we got each other. And hopefully Aaron. Oh, no. Arun, what happened to you? The splat roller got him at the end there. Okay, we gotta... No, that's fine. The splat roller decided to go down. I think maybe they got each other. I don't really know. I respawned just in time to not see that. So, oh, hang on. Okay, what's going on here? No, they're not going to our base, are they? No, they're not. Alright, let's... I know. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. No, let's get rid of that. Let's also try and do a bit of this, bit of that, bit of here, bit of there. Throw that in there. Bottleneck him in. Alright, let's recover. Okay, that special got ourselves back up. Let's get you as well. Alright, can we throw... Hang on, let's just throw another one up there. Okay, that failed pretty badly. Alright, what's this? Hang on. Nope, okay, good. And can we get this person as well? No, we can't. Okay. Oh, damn. I didn't realize that those Ecolators were the opposite team. I thought they were on ours for some reason. I don't know what happened there. I don't know why I thought that too. Alright, they're pushing into this little section here. No, let's get you down there. Nice. Alright, let's throw a grenade down there. Okay, let's get you as well. Oh, come on. Really now? Really? Thank you, Latency. You are number one. Oh, let's just jump to someone. Let's just jump. Regardless if we die or whatever. Oh, okay, they're camping up here. Alright, we can push them in. Come on. My aim is just... I don't know. Maybe it's them. I really don't know anymore. It's, you've just been splatfest. It's an infection. Oh, whatever. Let's just throw wherever that's gonna hit. Okay, that got a little bit of purple ink at the bottom there. Whatever. I think we won. We had most of the main area. Yeah. Excellent. Well, I think... I'm not 100% sure. But... I am going to do just one more round, just one more. Then we have at least 49, there were at least 50, then we're sort of halfway there. So let's give that a shot, and I'll see you guys in the next round. Oh boy, I'm glad we're back on this one, I'm being sarcastic, of course I am, this is annoying. Oh boy, even more annoying when we've got two people with the same weapon here. Good choice, good choice. Was it Ninja? Creative name there with the capitalizations of the N and J. Whatevs. All right, let's try and. Oh, okay, they're really trying to push in here. All right, well let's retaliate with a bit of distance going on. All right, we gotta get our ink back. They're gonna go up here, but we're gonna retaliate. Yes, nice. This person went back, as they should. I'm gonna throw a bit of a grenade down there. I keep on switching between grenade and bomb, I don't know. It just seems to be what I said at the time. So whatevs. Let's get this person there. Oh boy. Oh nice, I got him. Let's do another ink strike then. We'll just, why not? Because two ink strikes at the same time is a good thing. Maybe not, I don't know. There are people over here and we gotta... Now hang on. Gotta make sure. Okay, this person's being not so clever. Okay, good. Let's just try and recover what they did here. Wow, this hasn't been taken. Our team is a bit lazy. What's going on, guys? Come on. Oh, wow, we're really running out of ink here. On crazy far. Okay, let's throw that down there. That person's... Really? You didn't get... Oh, hang on. We're gonna do the same to you. Oh, okay. Those guys are gone. Nice. Okay, I got Tom, whatever. Nope. Okay, get you and you. Yes, and you. Come on. Whatever. Just ink strike that part. Oh, you missed. How did you miss? Nice. Wow. I can't believe that actually happened. I don't know how. We were like wedged between two people there and somehow we just managed to wiggle our way through that chaotic moment there. Let's throw something up there. Just keep them at bay. All right. Oh man, I can't believe we're running out of ink so fast on this weapon. It's good, but oh boy, can we just get you? Nice. All right, cool. Let's recover here. Let's do a bit of that up there. Get you as distance. All right, hang on. He's going to go down here, but we're going to get him wherever he may be. Okay, he's gone. All right, purple, where you at? Where you at, purple peeps? All right, to me, everyone. All right, let's throw something up there. Let's try and throw something down there. Oh, I feel like there is something going on behind us. Nope. Let's try and get... Oh, I'm running out of ink. All right, not good. Not good. Okay, let's just try and sneak. Okay, let's try and do some of this. Nope, what's going on? Yes, good. Okay, good. Let's try and do an ink strike near their base. Keep them occupied while we try and get most of the main area here. All right. Good. We're recovering pretty... Oh, okay. Our teammate got that person. Excellent. Can we get up there as well? Okay, that good. That ink strike is keeping them preoccupied for now. Good. Got you as well. Excellent. Nice. All right, let's recover here. All right, wow, we're doing well. Very well, actually. And let's try and throw that there. All right, let's try and cover up as much as we possibly can here. Wow, I can't believe we actually have that many points left. Come on. Yes, nice. Who's gonna get his special? But we denied him of that luxury. Can we at least throw that? Nice. All right, good. Ooh. Oh, no, and someone ink-striked. Ooh, not on our team. This is gonna be tough. What is it, Judd? Judd, please, Judd. Oh man, not how I wanted to end off the episode. We were doing so well too. We're pushing up into spawn. 7 kills, 0 deaths, and almost 1,000 points. Not bad. Well, 46 is a good number too, I guess. And we're almost close to 14. So yeah, it's all right. Good way. Okay, it's all right. We can leave the episode here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys later.